Today we're going to talk about this piece of furniture that we got. We got it quite a while ago. Unfortunately, somebody refinished it along the way. I mean, they did a good job, but I would have preferred the darker, and it probably would have had the fumed oak finish, which I also prefer over the lighter. But it's still in really nice condition. Has both of the original keys, which are almost always missing, and has this nice leaded glass area door. A china cabinet kind of buffet all in one. Like this would have been for your silverware and stuff like that, and then all of your china up in here, and then like your tablecloths and other linens, napkins and things like that, and then maybe some of your key pieces, like your big bowls and stuff, would have been in here. We paid, what did we pay, $900 for it. It's probably from turn of the century, and I'd say it's worth, I'd be guessing, because they just don't come up for sale very often here. So I'd say probably between $1,500 and $1,800 if we were gonna sell it, because it has this nice curved glass here. And then this